Hey everybody, before we get into these pretty interesting rumors about potentially Andrew Garfield returning to the Amazing Spider-Man trilogy or making it a trilogy, we have a Spider-Man trivia question for you. This trivia question is, what is the alter ego of Spider-Man 2099? Let us know if you know that in the comments below, and if you get it right, we'll be sure to give you a like. Now let's get started. Spider-Man No Way Home is in the rearview mirror, and it seems hard to believe. And although, if you haven't seen it now, you might want to hop up, but I'm going to talk about spoilers because we're well past the movie's release date. Yeah, it delivered on everything we wanted as Marvel fans. Everything from seeing lifelong favorite villains to the three Spider-Men, Andrew Garfield, Tobey Maguire, and Tom Holland, all in the same film. It was an incredible, incredible moment. Well, there's been a recent outpouring of love and affirmation for Andrew Garfield's Spider-Man. Actually, myself, sitting there, seeing him reprise that role, I was like, man, he was a really good Spider-Man. Just, the movies weren't great, the stories were kind of weak, but him himself really carried the character Peter Parker pretty stinking well. Well, there's been some recent rumors that Sony has also taken notice that, indeed, Andrew Garfield coming back for The Amazing Spider-Man is interesting. It's interesting, and we actually had a recent thing where Andrew Garfield's stunt double commented on potentially there being Amazing Spider-Man 3. Now, he has gone to quickly deny that he thought the fan that tweeted him about the Amazing Spider-Man 3 and him working on it was talking about Spider-Man No Way Home, which just seems like a fair explanation, and this very well could be the explanation. But the rumors are getting generated from somewhere, and we've learned a lot through this process that nothing is done potentially without reason or potentially getting their feelings out of the viability of a project like this. I have a feeling that Sony's really wondering, maybe we should bring him back for a third installment. I don't know, who's to say, we'll see. But the stunt double, actually, he wrote on his Twitter, he said, this is a misunderstanding. I thought this fan was talking about the current movie and was abbreviating, and I didn't read carefully enough. I apologize for that. I answered a lot of congratulation messages about the movie that came out, and I was trying to write all the fans back to make sure they knew I appreciated their excitement over No Way Home, not over any new project. Despite these early denials, there is a lot of weight behind this potential third installment. This is something that Sony's realizing is that their franchise, the Spider-Man intellectual property, is quite lucrative. It's not surprising when people deny things anymore. We had Andrew Garfield, Tom Holland, and everyone else in between vehemently denying that they were involved in No Way Home. So it's not too far of a stretch to say that if this new project is on the table, everyone would be denying it anyways, even a stunt double. Now, once again, I said his explanation seems completely plausible, but once again, you can lie about anything. We've seen it. When it comes to rumors about another Garfield Spidey film, fans are likely to take the word of someone who won't be on screen as truth as opposed to someone who will. So it's fair to say that maybe the stunt double is indeed telling the truth. All that being said, only time will tell if we will get an Amazing Spider-Man 3. We hope to get one. I think that would actually be a really cool installment. What I'm really interested in is that there's a point in Spider-Man No Way Home where Andrew Garfield describes how far he went, how dark the rabbit hole got for him when he lost Gwen Stacy in Amazing Spider-Man 2. He said, I got bitter and angry. I stopped pulling my punches. I'm wondering, that story sounds pretty interesting. I might actually want to see that. And it sounds like that if they're going to play that out, we might have this raw, uncontrolled Spider-Man who's trying to still do good, but is being corrupted by the bitterness that's within. Anywho, will we see that film? Will we get Andrew Garfield in the Amazing Spider-Man? I don't know, but this little stirring between the stunt double and all of these things and the rumors that are swirling around Sony and Marvel, all I can say, guys, is it's interesting and keep your eye on it because it very well could happen. And when you have a film that just surpassed the top 10 highest grossing movies of all time, you're definitely thinking, oh, maybe we should make another Spider-Man. All that being said, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. The answer to that Spider-Man trivia question, what is the alter ego of Spider-Man 2099? That is Miguel O'Hara. Just in case you're knowing, if you didn't know that, this is a fun fact for you. And if you're wondering how best to support us here, it really does mean a lot when you like, subscribe, and turn on notifications because we are trying to fulfill your movie hunger on the regular. And comment below because we'd like to hear your thoughts and interact with you guys. Until next time, guys, thanks so much for watching. We will see you later.